Dear colleagues, you can also help to raise awareness on this disease by signing written declaration number 20, devoted to multiple sclerosis. Thank you very much. Colleagues, I would like to thank all those having signed the written declaration number 20. Key demands within the written declaration include a call on the Council and the Commission to encourage scientific collaboration on multiple sclerosis and promote equal access to treatment and flexible employment policies. The adoption of the declaration will bring an important support to the implementation of specialized training for nurses. The written declaration is also strong intensive to encourage debate and action within the European Parliament and other institutions and chronic diseases such as multiple sclerosis. Once again, many thanks to everyone.
Herzlichen Dank.